Good morning, everybody. It's another beautiful day here in Beverly Hills.
What the hell was that?
Let me guess. Foley.
Did you say Foley?
Foley! We stole a helicopter!
I didn't realize that you couldn't really buy a helicopter. Otherwise, I would have came up with a different idea.
I told you it was a bad idea.
Okay!
He shot my rotor up!
Shit, shit, shit!
You know, this is very embarrassing.
You know, part of me rather get locked up than get put in this little Fisher-Price looking squad car.
Y'all are the Lego cops.
Jane.
Hey, this is your father.
Before you hang up, I'm in town.
I've been arrested. Hello?
You sure y'all paying y'all's bills? Because this phone don't work.
This isn't my first time in Beverly Hills.
Yeah, I saw that. 84, 87, and then 94.
But this place has changed a bit.
What brings you back to 90210?
I got a call from Billy.
He's in trouble now.
What do you want from me?
I want you to be a cop again. You gotta do something.
Axel, if you damage any city property...
You're in a snowplow?
Yeah, we're in a damn snowplow. What's the problem?
A lot of blind spots in a snowplow.
I'm on an undercover mission with Axel Foley.
You're pissing off a lot of people.
That means we're getting close. Y'all safe? Everybody safe?
There's no seatbelt in the middle.
The hell with the seatbelt? We're on the edge!
We're gonna need some backup.
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm getting us some backup.
God, I missed you, Axel.